Hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for the new arc. Hopefully this will be the canon arc. I mean, let's just jump into the video. And then we'll talk. And then we'll see what's going to happen, right? Right. In 3. 2, 1. Okay, yeah, I don't really have anything to say. Other than that, I really did not like the filler arc, the previous filler arc. I just didn't. But I already said that. So I'm really hoping that what comes now is cool and I gotta like it, because otherwise I gotta rage. I realized that I might took a little bit too much on my shoulders lately, because I'm doing Dr. Stone, My Hero Academia, so Geki no Soma. I added Rick and Morty to it, Ruby. And 3 episodes a day of One Piece. It's a lot. But I am enjoying myself. Ruby is cool. At least right now. I don't know if it's still cool at the moment that this comes out. But it's so far, Ruby is cool. It really is. I already spoiled a little bit about it, so I'm not gonna spoil too much. But there was a good boy in episode 2. He was a good boy.
Yes, he was.
And Rooster Teeth was nice enough to release my first episode on the day of. A little bit later than I hoped, but it was at least released on the day of. And now it's time for headphones. Oh, that's all the way back. That's all the way back when we got the Luffy backstory, where Shanks used Conqueror's Haki on that sea monster. Back when we didn't know what Conqueror's Haki was, we just thought that Shanks was that awesome. And where Shanks lost an arm. We have come so far. Nostalgia. And there we got it. The Straw Hat. And now we know why it was dear to him. It was Gold Rogers. Curtain up on a new adventure, arriving on the Phantom Iron Zoo. No, it's the Bartolomeo who tells the story. How does he know all of that, by the way? It's kind of creepy. It's kind of creepy. Interviewing him, okay. Yeah, oh wow. And they were horrible. Oh no, it was good. Oh yeah. It was then when Luffy saved his life. Da, 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 da. Did Zoro come back on that, right? A little bit. Of course, he's still gonna be the greatest swordsman, but I'm sure that even if he became the greatest swordsman, he's still gonna help Luffy become the king of the pirates. So, where's your ship? It's that one. Nami senpai. Yep, Arlong. It was Luffy. It was Luffy who stepped in for her. And does and the reign of Allah. Yes, 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 you are. Usopp! The man with a nose almost as long as mine. I did it wrong. I did this. Well, at least you are now. Yeah, cool. The Mary! Oh, the Mary. Kind-hearted Sanji. Blackfoot Sanji. Yes. It's great to see all of this again. I hope for you too. Chopper! Captain Candy Lover, Tony. Oh, hipster grandma. I wonder how hipster grandma is doing. Warpole. I don't know. I don't wonder how Warpole is doing. Fuck him. But I'm wondering how hipster grandma is going. Yeah. I'm not going with you! Shut up, let's go! Oh, the midway section already. Yep, especially Robin. Well, not really, sorry. Robin was like a surprise to me. I don't like it that they combine the two. Well, okay, maybe. Maybe a little bit, because we got the backstory of Robin around the time that Frankie joined, but I Robin and Frankie deserve their own sections. You know what? I like the backstory of Robin the most of all the Straw Hats because of the emotional impact. Like, she actually thought that she didn't deserve to live until she met the Straw Hats. I am sorry. Yeah. And then so it was also where we met the Sunny. And now Brooke time. Okay, that was the easiest recruitment ever. Brooke is cool. Of course, shitty. Where would we be without Brooke? Yeah. Yeah, let's go to Zoo. Yes. Oh, wait, that was... They were struck by lightning. Yeah. Oh. Okay, that seems not good. Is he now? A week after leaving Dressrosa. Okay, oh. What the fuck, man? They're so silly. Yeah, what a riot. a mountain or a monster? Yeah, that's true. He called him God. I don't like that Frankie is like, what did you say? What? Oh, that mountain is actually where they need to go. Is that where Usopp is afraid of? Come on, guys, that's not super. Is it? Oh. This is weird. It's weird. Is it like a statue? It's a mammoth? Oh, it's an elephant. On the back of a massive elephant. Okay, that's fucking weird. Me too. The Mink tribe. A 1,000 years on the back of an elephant, okay. Sounds really interesting all, but I, okay, to be continued. Okay, so after a nice little recap, and I think it's understandable, after like, for you guys it was like 2 years, right? For like 2 years, you guys had to wait for another arc. Well, no, of course, there was the Dressrosa arc, but the Dressrosa arc, that's 2 years. So, like, a recap was warranted. And it was a nice recap, I liked it. And now we have arrived at Zoo, which is on the back of a giant elephant. Only on One Piece. Only on One Piece. So, yeah, I guess I'm gonna see what's going to happen in the next episode, and I hope to see you guys there. Bye.